Welcome to our channel. My name is Nikita from BISP Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how we can create calendar events in Oracle HCM. In Fusion, public holidays are defined as a calendar events which are linked to a country or location by a geography tree. So let's move on to the application. On the home page, go to top right of the page, click on the profile name, then setup and maintenance. After that, task area, then click on manage implementation on project. Here, find your project. Click on the project name. Here, search for the calendar events. Click on the go to task. For creating new calendar events for your enterprise, click on the create. A calendar event by default applies to all workers belonging to the hierarchy nodes you include in the coverage. However, if you assign work schedule to workers, the calendar event only applies to them if you add the event as an exceptions in the work schedule. So let's give the name of the event. Select the category, public holiday, then set the start date and end date. And also select the end date. And also give the short code. Here, under the coverage, when you create a calendar event, you determine which set of worker the event must apply to. You must use one of these types of hierarchy to determine coverage. You have two types of hierarchy here, geographies and organization. Using an organization hierarchy, use to apply a calendar event to your workers' assignment on the basis of the department that they belong to. And using a geography hierarchy to apply a calendar event to your workers' assignment on the basis of the country that they belong to. So here I select the geography and select the hierarchy and then click on submit option. So this is how you can create calendar event in Oracle HCM. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you so much for watching.